Hello, this is Yuki the Foxy here. Welcome back to StarCraft II, Heart of the Swarm. In the last episode, we just went into this lab and we just took out a whole bunch of stuff. And by that, I mean we just took out some hybrids and a bunch of Terrans and stuff. We also released two Hydralisks, which was kind of cool because they were huge and deadly. But let's check out the Haka now.
The hybrid, their essence is strong, but I cannot collect it.
Naru created them. Do you think he will bring you more essence if you follow him?
That one serves a master who will devour all essence.
You're talking about Amon. I think he's dead, and I'm going to make sure he stays that way.
If that one lives, all essence will be collected. Change will stop. I will fight.
Oh, wow.
This thing in the lab, this Naru, it's shielding itself from me, but I can still sense its power.
Tell me of it.
It's like nothing I faced before.
But you destroyed the Ancient One. You captured the power of Orzelas.
This is something born of the void, cold and empty, but powerful it hurts.
That really sounds bad, honestly. Let's talk to Isha.
We are sensing strange entities in the lab.
You mean besides the hybrid and the evil shapeshifter?
Protoss, my queen, in great numbers.
Protoss are here.
I sense them now. Tal'Darin.
Oh, crap.
They serve Amon willingly. They worship him.
They worship a dead god.
That makes them even more dangerous.
I wonder how Narut could hope to resurrect a being as powerful as Amon.
I think the hybrid are key. They gather psionic energy. But where would they get enough to resurrect a dead god?
You told me an ancient Zelmaga artifact was used to make you human again. But all the power you wielded as the Queen of Blades, where did it go after your transformation?
You mean there might have been hybrid nearby who got used it to...
If Narud used the Zelmaga artifact in that way, he may already have enough energy to resurrect Amon.
Let's check out the evolution pit. Evolution mission.
Mutalisk strain ready for augmentation. Located Feral Good Lords. Must reacquire essence. Can be spun into Mutalisk strain.
Alright. Let's check him out before we get into this mission. Mutalisks are highly mobile. Try to exploit enemy weak spots instead of attacking head on.
Dominion Defense Platform Sigma Centauri. Feral Broodlords nearby.
Sigma Centauri, cool.
Missile turrets designed to kill Mutalisks. Stalemate without Broodlords.
Find the Broodlords. We'll assimilate their essence and destroy the Dominion.
Alright.
Recover essence.
Let's kill these vet pals, Zerg.
Assimilate
Mutalisks can morph into Broodlord. Await your command.
Alright, we got Broodlords now. Yes, they will be helpful.
Now let's end this stalemate.
Yeah. Yay! Reinforcements.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Swarm reinforcements arriving. Planetary fortress destroyed.
Yay.
Platform secured. Brocus Her, Dominion Storage World.
Oh, wow, Dominion Storage World.
Transport wreckage discovered. Jorium crystal contained within. Jorium useful for experimentation. Enhances psionic potential. Must acquire.
That seems helpful.
Completed research on primal essences. New strain created. Viper ready to assault Dominion. Viper, strategic asset. Abducts targets, pulls to its location, usable on ally or foe.
Move across the river and pull our aberrations to the other side.
Siege tanks detected. Use Vipers. Pull into range of aberrations.
I'll try.
Thank you.
Boom, boom.
Viper, emits disabling cloud. Foes within cannot attack.
Rip that bunker apart. Only their final defenses remain. Move in for the kill.
Lose a guy.
Jorium cargo secured. Must prepare mutalisk morph. Returning to evolution pit.
Honestly.
Mutalisk morph ready for integration. Await decision.
That's good. I got plenty of those.
Evolution complete.
Let's get some more. Let's get Viper strain. Yay! Viper, snickety snake. Now, let's get into the actual mission itself.
Narod is an ancient creature of vast power. He waits for you in the bulk of this place. One of you will die. Make sure it's that son of a bitch.
Alright, calm down. No need to name Colin. Hehehe. Stukov is the only one who can deactivate the Zelnaga temples. If he has killed Bell, he will arrive at your primary hatchery.
The Zerg have breached the sanctum!
Protoss.
Naruda's held these down to lead to the Zerg. They are his best troops. The final battle is near. A shame. This ultralisk might have been useful.
Organism Stukov misunderstands. Death irrelevant. Only essence important. Reconstituted. Expression of swarm evolution.
Justin.
We need to secure location for our hive cluster. Then we deal with Narud. Retribution will be mine. Our conquest. Clear away these fanatics.
Let's do it.
I am the swarm.
Attack, my brothers!
We hope your queen listens. The swarm conquers all.
Eliminate the abominations!
Surprise!
Our
not a single casualty. Well, saying a pawn casualty at least.
Feel the wrath of the swarm. Be adapt. Yes.
You need something?
Why would Naru build this lab on top of the Xel'Naga temple?
You know nothing of the Xel'Naga.
Oh, wow.
Naru is driving a null zone towards you. It will kill you on contact. These temples are amplifying his power.
If you gotta stop them, then...
Stukov, go to the temples and destroy them!
I thought you'd never ask.
Need to get some units up first.
There is no need for formality. A reasonable request. The first temple is located here. Now,
popping
let's
it.
Go destroy it.
Be quick about it. The null zone is pushing toward me.
All right, time to be quick about it. Oh my gosh. I will try to be quick about it. It might end up killing some of my units, but hey. That's what you asked for. Destroy it.
I'm channeling psionic energy into this temple, but it will take time.
You dare defile the shrines of our god? We shall strike you down!
I must focus. I can still use my powers for the fight. My gear. Please. There's no need for all that. You need something? Power return? Remain alert. Hybrid approaches.
Oh my god, hybrid really? Fuck.
Keep your mind clear. I hear something.
Sweet.
Excellent work, Stukov. I can feel the root strength slipping.
Success, but only for a moment. We must disable the other temples.
We're gonna need some queens. See, an evolution pit would be helpful too.
Stukov, I sense crystals, which Narud is using to store raw psionic energy.
Yes, their energy is faint. Hidden in the temples. If time permits, we will find them and destroy them. End is at hand.
time will permit, though.
You need something?
That must be one of the crystals they were talking about.
Keep your mind clear.
Your extractors require 3 drones to harvest Vespene at maximum efficiency.
I have no drone then.
She cannot survive alone.
Gonna take them out.
A soul is here. I hear you. Come, there is no need for the man to be.
And that little bitty thing turns into this huge honking thing. See, you go pop that, and go pop this, and pop goes the weasel.
Our victory is assured.
Come on, take him out. Whoa, both hybrid. We will not let you die, Kerrigan.
Keep your mind clear. That second temple has fallen. Squirm all you like. You will not escape your fate. I hear you.
Let's go down here.
Strike the
high. That was one of the crystals.
Done. Taste the blades of the Tal'Darim.
I will not taste your blades, because they are tasteless. They don't taste like lollipops at all.
Our victory is assured. Please Yes, I see.
Gonna go nom 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 on them all. Just gonna go nom them all. Because it's Namtastic Weekends.
We require more minerals.
The temple will fall.
Several hybrids are on their way.
Phantom Menace. Ha ha ha.
Keep your mind clear.
He activated a third temple. Two temples remain.
He's growing weaker. Keep fighting.
No.
Take him out.
No.
Our forces should focus on destroying Naru's temples.
Nah, focus on everything, huh? Whoa, that's a lot. See if I can't just pop down a Hydralisk then.
We should morph units that can attack flying units.
And a spy.
Morphing Hydralisks or Mutalisks will allow us to destroy the enemy's flyers.
Speak freely.
See ya. Just gonna wait for my queen to get out. And we'll sick her on that thing. Yep, just gonna do that.
Our victory is assured. I hear you. A sound is... Please make a request.
Oh, wow. Straggler. I don't think so. Take him out, Multilus. Yep, they're gonna lose sad.
Keep your mind clear.
Move quickly.
Yes, I see.
I've got to get this going.
Possible.
We require more Vespian gas.
I'll come up here and destroy this thing while I can.
Do not touch the artifacts of the master.
Oh, I won't touch it, and I won't touch it even more since you said something about it.
A sound decision.
Attacking the Tal'Darim will not help.
I'll side what will and won't help, okay?
Yeah.
under attack.
This is gonna be fun.
Mineral field depleted.
I hear you. A sound is seeking.
Our forces are under attack. Mutation complete.
On. Oh. Damn.
Speak freely.
Our forces are under attack.
The null zone is closing in on our queen.
Stukov, destroy a temple! I can't hold much longer!
The interlopers must not destroy the crystal!
Forces are under attack.
You have met the enemy. The crystals have been shattered. Their power belongs to the swarm
now. Nuh-uh, that's not good. I'm sorry guys, this video may have to run a bit longer, or I might just have to stop it.
Mineral field depleted. Mutation complete.
This is not looking good. Hurry up, Stukov.
Unacceptable command.
I fucked around too much.
Many hybrids are coming. This is our final battle.
The hive cluster is under attack.
If she can keep the thing from moving forward, then yeah, I should be able to win this. Oh my god, look at that! I fucked around too much!
Unacceptable command.
I just barely fucked up.
No, it cannot be.
Your temples are gone.
I just barely fucked up. Now he fucked up. was anticlimactic.
We've done it. The Null Zone has left Narud weakened, vulnerable.
Even so, he's the most powerful being I've ever faced.
What will you do?
Face me, Rude. It's over.
It is only beginning. Amon whispered of this from the stars. He told you.
Echo.
He told you of ruin, extinction, the end of all things.
Your god is dead, and he's never coming back.
Is that what you think?
The fuck, nerd?
No. You're not here.
Now you're fucked up. He's still got cigarettes on him. A nidus worm, wow. Fuck, we haven't. Oh shit. Oh no. Someone get him out of there. Someone get him out of there. Please. Don't let Kerrigan die. Heart of the Swarm, 15. Kill two hybrids within 20 seconds of each other in the Phantoms of the Void on normal difficulty. Alright. And continue. Let's see what happens.
My queen, can you hear me?
I am alive.
Barely. We dragged you back to the Leviathan. Rest now. I will control the swarm until you are healed.
Why aren't you trying to
take the swarm for my own? Because I still have much to learn from you, my queen.
Enough. She is healing, but she must rest now.
The swarm thrives.
There I am again already. Oh.
I cannot control. chores to carve.
Naru is dead and the hybrid lab is destroyed. I am the final loose end. I suppose you kill me now.
If you want to leave, I won't stop you.
Where would I go? Half man, half Zerg. A monster.
I understand. Believe me. Stay with the Swarm, and perhaps the way will become clear.
If nothing else, it will be interesting.
Alright. Thanks for watching, everyone. I will be stopping this video now, and I'll be uploading the 3 videos I've done recently soon. So, watch, like, subscribe, do something. Please, just do something.